My ankles are beat. My shoulders are sore. My hands feel rough, so I'm gonna do some metal detecting today. It's overcast, finally. True Portland weather. But I'm over at Setwood Park. I'm gonna hop in the water today and do some detecting, but. $85. Got some pennies here. Woo! Second penny of the day. 1981. It up as another penny. Nope. There we go. Up to 27 cents. Still in there. Today's a good day for a coin spill. Got a solid 38, 39, probably a bottle cap, full tab, or a nickel. Fucking litter bugs. Look how beautiful it is today. All right, I'm in the mood to put my wetsuit on. We're gonna get out in the water, so I think we'll find a little bit more interesting stuff out there. Plus, it's away from the dogs
and the dummies.
Let's go get it. Sealed up. I take my risks. It's not waterproof. Whoa.
I got a solid 40 here. Might be a nickel. Let's see here. Garbage. Aluminium in. Eighty-four. Where are you at? There we go. Man. These fucking alcoholics. More aluminum. Guy could just got out of his car with a Garrett AT Pro. Hopefully find something good. Today's finds, in and out of the water. We got, looks to be 46 cents, 47. A Kurgo survival tool, probably just a beer bottle opener for all these beer caps. Some melted aluminum, a bunch of pop tops, a lot of nails, swim bait, some weights, some glass, this aluminum tube, got a bunch of trash. That's about it. I'm gonna go to the next spot, clean everything up, get this wetsuit off, sex suit, sorry. And